misinformation and disinformation is carrying people to believe things that are untrue. And therefore, while not forcing anyone to get vaccinated,
the bottom line, proof of vaccination will be required by no later than the end of this month for all federal employees. And by mid-November, enforcement measures in place will make sure that everyone is vaccinated.